Can you help us find the BQE?
Glad to. Got a map right here in the glove.
Oh.
Wait a minute. This guy's too wonderful.
So?
Definitely a felon. Dangerous. Probably a serial killer.
Oh, maybe he's just from out of town.
He is. He's got Iowa plates.
There you go.
Where was the Clutter family from?
Kansas.
Just checking. Say the bank was really beautiful, wasn't it?
It sure was, Grim. Hey, Phyllis, Grim needs a little reassuring.
No, he doesn't. He's complete now.
There you are.
Great. Great. Thank you. Hey, is everybody this nice in Iowa?
Iowa?
Yeah.
Oh! Well, that's a stolen car.
Grim doesn't seem any different to you, does he?
Well, yesterday he was just a guy working in the Department of City Planning. And today he's a world-class bank robber.
Thank you, Loomis. You're very comforting.
He doesn't even know the capital of Allen.
Shut up!
Wow. This must be my lucky day. You got some real money here. $4. Well, I couldn't get to the bank today. Well, let me give you this watch. It's worth $12,000. I talked to the guy down. He ended up giving it to me for $300, but nice, huh?
God, are you a sucker. Let's see what's in the trunk.
Oh, sir, you forgot your map and our $1 million.
Was it Dubuque?
Des Moines.
Now, can we go to the airport?